They say it moves so fast it's hard to get a close-up of it. And at one point, it looks like a thruster in the back. You can see in this clip, come right here, see that? And of course, the military says no, and the FAA says no, they don't know anything about it. But it's even been recorded by some mainstream news television stations. They say it appears between noon and 1 o'clock in the afternoon.